something is wreaking havoc on this plant. And it's just this plant. And it's not producing tomatoes. This one is. This could be the culprit, but my wife found a big tomato worm on this one. Horn worm, tobacco worm, whatever you want to call it. But these, there's maybe something different. I don't know. They're very small.